Hey fans, I wanted to show you something real quick here. Just playing around with my wire strippers and had three pieces of wire that were fairly similar. Well, usually on the silver colored wires, I run a magnet through them just to make sure they're not steel. And what I found was the copper color wire magnet sticks. That is definitely copper plated steel. So now I gotta identify, are these tin plated or are they copper? Or tin plated or aluminum? Well, a quick way to check is to take a razor blade and scrape on the outside. Now that one there, I don't know if you can see it, where I've scraped. You can see the copper tone come through. So this piece here is going to be tin plated copper. This one here, taking my razor blade and scraping on the outside. If you can see it or not again. It's got a bright silver color to it. This is going to be aluminum. And just a quick check here. Yep. If you can't see it again, but silver color comes through when I scrape on the copper. So that'll go in my steel bin. That'll go in my number two copper. And this will go in my aluminum bin. Hey, if you liked that video, like it, comment on it, subscribe to my channel. I'll get you updates on all my new stuff coming up. There's a lot of it. Have fun. Bye.